misses. And Trouba tried to clear it off of Suter, and now it's a chance to get the empty netter. It's in. Blake Wheeler finds the back of the net, and that should pretty well do it tonight.
I would agree with you. And good on the Jets for this kind of effort. As it's just all the little things. Good blocks in the lanes, on the pucks first. You know, you don't get clear there, but at the end of the day, you jump all over them and you take away Suter's time and space, and you're able to locate the puck, and then it's a simple outlet play to Wheeler, who makes sure he gets it.